So tell me, what are the problems you're having with the child?
Well, he's just out of control. I mean, he never listens to me, and he pretty much runs my life.
So the child needs to learn that he's not the most important person in the house.
You can stop talking behind my back. I'm right here, Fruitcake.
See, I'm not looking at the child. I'm not acknowledging the child. I'm just letting the child know I'm not interested in him.
Not interested in me?
See, the child thinks your world revolves around him because it does. Because everything he does gets a response from you.